Hey guys, what's up? Looted Health. Let's check out this video called, it's a animated video. It's called Mickey's Diversity Games. you know, Tyrone Magnus reacted to this, and a lot of people probably did react. So it was uploaded when I was reacting to Zelda Smash Royale. You know, it was a recent video, like previous uploads, I reacted to this called Zelda Smash Royale, which was hilarious. I really enjoyed that. But this animation, this new one, Mickey's Diversity Games, the animation looks to be really short here. It's only 4 minutes long, and this is from Flash Gits, so they probably added a 1 minute long fucking skit in the end of this animation. So this animation is like probably 3 minutes long. It's ridiculous, very short. But after reacting to this, if the video is still short, if this reaction video of mine is still short, I will go check out some other animation video in this channel. I guess I have to, because there's nothing else. Okay, there's not, you know, it's just you know, very short, this animation video. But Mickey's Diversity Games, it's gonna be woke. Okay, let's be honest, it's gonna point out all the woke shit that's happening in Disney right now. Okay, what's with the Little Mermaid that released? Why is it a black actress for the protagonist? I don't get it. Stop with the race shit. Okay, I guess when you live in a multicultural society, you know, this is what happens, I guess. I don't know, man. Looks like it's catching up to you, all this multicultural stuff. I don't know. I don't know what to do with this, okay? But it looks good. I guess it's fine, I guess. I don't know what to say, you know? But let's get into this animated video, Flash Kids. Mickey's Diversity Games. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right. Is this 1080p or what? 1080p, all right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Flash Kids.
All right, gang, what's the most diverse, socially aware, and forward-thinking live-action remake we can be doing right now?
Forward-thinking!
What about The Hunchback of Notre Dame? That's got a gypsy and a retard!
Pocahontas?
What?
That's about seeing past.
Oh, let me enable subtitles. This is hilarious. I love...
What's our differences?
Huh. Oh, yeah.
Pocahontas?
Let's have the colonized Native American woman fall in love with that vanilla gorilla, John Smith. Good one,
Goof. Oh, okay.
Nope. Hunchback is smart. Everyone knows gingers are basically double white. So we can get a little 2-for-1 on diversity points by having Quasimodo played by Idris Elba.
Ginger freak. Sexy chocolate man. Really? Really?
Yeah.
Really, dude? Really?
Idris Elba as Quasimodo sure makes a lot of sense, Mick. Well, people did get awful, man.
And he calls him Mick. The fuck? It's Mickey. Come on, man.
And about us changing the Little Mermaid.
God, why are they so obsessed with race?
Because they're weird.
We're losing, damn it! While we struggle to diversify mermaids and retards, HBO's
season
triples and Netflix is dunking on world history. Even DC is creaming us in the rankings!
Huh.
It's a
fuck.
Game.
Wait,
but
what?
Damn it! While we struggle to diversify mermaids and retards, HBO sinking triples...
I like how he says the R word so comfortably. You know? Retard! Really?
And Netflix is dunking on world history! Even DC is creaming us in the rankings!
Oh, shit!
It's a
Everybody is either black or you know, Mexican. It's just, oh my God, it's ridiculous. It's crazy. I'm Indian, right? I'm from the outside. I see all this and I'm like, this is fucked up. What is going on? Come on. What? I guess it's a multicultural society, so other races are gonna like fight for their opportunity to shine as protagonists, I guess, you know, that I guess this is the product of a multicultural society. That's the only way I could think of. There's no other reason. Like, it's gonna be, the future is gonna be all this. I can already see it. Like, it's gonna be, everything is gonna be like this. Like, really?
Game? Man.
No, sorry, Michael, huh? forgot you were here.
Hmm.
So, basically, 20 points for white to black, 40 if they're ginger.
Yeah, Joel is a Mexican dude. Fucking Pedro Pascal. It's just ridiculous. Joel from Last of Us. Come on.
And minus 50 if you're forced to apologize and revert course, huh?
Hmm.
Money sort of lost all meaning around $100 billion ago.
Which is why someone needs to give me some good draft picks for this season, or Jim from HBO is going to lord it over me for a month.
Oh, shit.
Well, you're brave, Mick. That's a whole clan of gingers you could wipe out.
Yeah, Brave is an animated movie where the protagonist is a white ginger woman, like a white ginger girl, you know, and it's like, I like that movie. There was even like, Temple Run, Brave Run and shit like that. You remember Temple Run games from in the smartphones back then? You know, they even made like Brave versions of that and a lot of stuff. You know, Brave was a big popular movie when it came out. I guess they're going to replace that character. I don't know.
True.
Huh.
And it would be good to show the rich diversity of 9th century medieval Scotland.
Huh.
But the points are weighted by how beloved the characters are.
Hey, nowadays there's no need for history and, whatever Scotland's old, shit like that. Nowadays it's not even needed, okay? There's like an entire show called Anne Boleyn or something. And it was she was like a white British woman. And yet it's a completely black lady in the show. Okay, it's the greatest diversified show that I've ever seen. It doesn't even give a fuck about the history. It doesn't even care. Okay, and I also like the recent Cleopatra show for like the documentary of Netflix. That thing is getting sued. Netflix is getting sued by the Egyptians, Egyptian government or something like that, over completely making a fake documentary about black Cleopatra and shit. Fuck this, man. It's ridiculous.
The gingers are...
What is happening in Western society? I'm not a Western society person. I'm a Indian, okay? I see all this and I'm like, what the fuck is going on, you know?
Brave are barely worth a Sicilian. Fuck.
And it's almost like if in India, us Indians would never let this slide. Like, seriously, it almost feels like all of this is being encouraged and, fucking supported by the very same people that are getting erased, erased from existence, taken over by other races, they allow this shit. And it's like, what is going on? And, if you're white, you know what I'm talking about. This is crazy. What is wrong with the white people? What is wrong with them? It's ridiculous. I guess you allowed this. Anybody, your obsession with freedom is what's ruining everything, I guess. I'm sorry, but this is ridiculous, bro. How can you, let's watch.
It's Jim from HBO. Shut the fuck up.
Hmm.
Guess you just got the rights to reboot Harry Potter.
No.
Yeah, buddy.
How what?
Like Black Hermione.
No. Oh my God.
What
the fuck? Weasley. No.
What? What if we just made new characters instead?
Holy shit! If you turned Harry Potter black, that would be so crazy, man. That's the craziest shit you could have ever done, and you probably will do in the future. Let's be honest. If it's like this now, what do you think is gonna happen in the future? Oh my God!
Who would that upset?
No one.
Oh, what? What the fuck?
I'm lost for words.
Hmm.
That's good, because you're being awful talkative for your first day on the executive team, Michael.
Okay. Wait. So, is it because he's black? I don't...
That wasn't good, Mick.
Okay.
Wait, Michael.
What's up? What's going on?
I'm sorry.
Panic? Oh, whoa! What the fuck? Wait. Okay, so This animated video is trying to showcase the hypocrisy behind these assholes that make these fucking garbage movies with the black you know, racial stuff in it. Okay, so look at this guy. They just turned him into white. This is...
Good luck suing us for discrimination now,
asshole! Oh, fuck! Oh! Damn! This is insane.
Fucking gingers!
Okay. Well, now that we've painted these giant targets on our back, perhaps you would like to join us on our Patreon. Oh, shit, they found us!
Okay, whoa! What the fuck?
On our Patreon!
Oh, God. Okay.
Aren't these wonderful? Don't you want these stickers?
Oh, fuck!
There's also other goodies, trinkets, and rewards! Don't let Tom's death be in vain!
Alright. Link in description. Fuck this. This is ridiculous. Okay, that skit, they need to stop doing those skits. It's kind of annoying, but it is what it is, okay? What the fuck did I just watch? Mickey's Diversity Games. I guess it's like that. And I might have offended you in some way or form. You know, I'm just a foreign guy, okay? I'm just some dude from India. I don't know much about the depth of racial stuff that is going on in the, you know, in the Western society. I don't know much. All I see is from the outside. Whatever I see, I don't like it. We wouldn't have stood for all of this shit. We wouldn't have allowed this kind of stuff, you know, erasing us from the fucking movies and shit like that. We wouldn't have been like, what is going on? You know, we would be like, what is this? Why are you promoting other races? What about us? Don't we exist? We would be like complaining and shit like that. We would not be allowing that. I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's this, you know, so much push for other races. To popularize other races. You're American, you're white, right? So I don't get it. Maybe there's minorities, but then you give them equal treatment. I don't know, man. Equal treatment is good, but then they, you know, it's almost like you're lifting them up, like they've become a burden on you, and now you're feeling the consequences, the pain of it. I don't know, man. I don't know how you deal with that. I don't know what the situation is like. It's all a mess. Also, like, I've been seeing a lot of videos where, you know, racially motivated attacks, like black on Asian and you know, black on white and stuff. It's all fucked up. I see that a lot on Twitter and shit. It's all fucked up, dude. I don't know what's the situation with you. How are you going to get out of this mess? Like, especially when there's so many, especially Indians are migrating into Western society because you're allowing it. And it's like, what's going on? I don't know, man. And everybody over here is like, you know, feeling proud, patting themselves on the back for going and settling down in the Western society. They feel like they have achieved something unimaginable, unbelievable shit. Or something. They've achieved the greatest, life's greatest, every Indian's greatest goal is to go settle down in the Western society. And it's causing, you know, family problems and shit like that. You know, fucking grudges and fucking weird shit, hateful shit, you know, because everybody's envious of these Indians that go and settle down in the Western society. It's all a mess, dude. I don't know. I guess you gotta stop the immigration shit. Completely stop it. But then that would make me a fucking fascist or whatever. That would make me a racist or something. So whatever. That's it for this reaction. If you like this reaction, please make sure to subscribe to this channel. This is my backup channel. This is where I upload like 3 videos a day. And also, like, go check out my main channel. The link will be in the description. you know, you'll be thoroughly entertained by my reaction videos or on my main channel. And if you like it over there, subscribe over there. If you like this reaction, subscribe over here. And please don't get offended. I see things from outside and I see a lot of bullshit and I don't like it. What can I say? I don't like it. Okay, it's just the way. I guess I don't understand. Maybe you can explain, but please don't get offended. But yeah, that's all I'll say. Please make sure to subscribe to this channel and also like show me, you know, support. Subscribe to both my channels if you can. And also like if you want me to react to some videos, any videos that is, please type down in the comment section. I'll note it down and react to it. I'll even say your name. Okay, so. Yeah, that's for this reaction. I'll see you guys next time on my main channel. I'll be uploading videos there. Okay, so stay tuned and subscribe to both my channels and show me support. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.